You've recently been shocked by the price of your energy bill. Well, you're certainly not alone. Duke Energy says rising fuel prices are to blame, but it is willing to help. So it's going to give qualifying Hoosiers up to $300 toward their energy bill. The program helped 450 families so far this year, and there's still more than $200,000 in assistance money left. To find out how to apply for help, go to our website right now at WTHR.com.